Hi, my name is Dolores Friesen. I work out at Fit Club, and this is my story. The year after I retired as a nurse, I was on a trip to Israel and I met Terry Swidinsky, who was also a member of Fit Body Boot Camp at the time. She told me about it, and after we got back to Winnipeg, she encouraged me to come and try it out. So I joined in December 2017 on a challenge, and then I liked it so much I became a gold member. Before joining the club, I was overweight and out of shape. I gained a lot during the final years of my job before retiring due to all the stress, overwork, bad eating, poor sleeping, not exercising, and menopause. I didn't think that I had time to work out or eat right, or I just had no motivation. And I was thinking maybe this was something I was going to have to accept being that way. I thought maybe I was too old, or that it was really going to be too hard, and yes, too expensive. And I didn't want to buy an expensive gym membership that I would not end up using like I had before. And I had plans to travel a lot. The first time I went in, I wasn't sure what to think. I was not like other gyms that I had been to before. It was just definitely not a spa. And I was very sweaty and it looked really hard, but it did look fun too. So when I tried it, I didn't have proper gym clothes or shoes and I didn't know if I could fit in. I had never been so sore before from a workout, but I kept coming, and within 3 months I also added protein to my diet and I lost 15 pounds. I now weigh 25 pounds less than I did before I joined. I have so much more energy and stamina than I never had before. I feel stronger than ever and so much better than I can imagine and I could feel at the age of 61. The best results I achieved so far happened during the recent 6 week shred challenge this past fall. My weight went down to 150, body fat 29.2%, and muscle mass up to 31.3% and visceral 7%. Once I had fully embraced the nutritional part or plan offered at Fit Club and I really stuck to it, I'm really still achieving even better results, such as recently my body fat composition went down to 26%. I never thought I would see that happen. I like the fun that we have working out together. I love the energy that I get when I'm working out with other members in a large group at the club. Everybody helps each other out. It doesn't matter if you're young or older, new or been here for a long time, and the coaches don't ignore you. Look, like at other gyms where people don't care if you're there or not. And if you're not doing it correctly or not, nobody really cares. But here, the coaches are amazing. They learn our names, they help us out, get it right so we can constantly improve. We can all get 1% better every day. And they get excited for us when we're working hard and showing improvement and we are achieving our milestones. What I say to someone thinking about joining? Well, try it out. Just one workout and try out a program. You'll just fall in love with it. Don't be afraid. Don't give up too early. You need to give yourself time to get used to it. And once the results start showing, you're just going to be amazed. And you're gonna be so glad you came. Don't worry about the cost. Money can always be found to pay for this. We have lots of things we spend money on and there are different offers that can actually help you. Do it for you because you're worth it. Your health and your happiness is worth it. So what's my life like now? Now I'm excited about getting up early at 5 a.m. to go to the gym and I work out 6 days a week. I'm so happy I got back in shape. And at this time in my life, I'm feeling more fit and energetic than I ever thought I would feel. I think I'm doing something a lot of retired nurses are not willing to try, but I wish they would. Something I'm grateful that I'm healthy and strong enough to be able to enjoy.
Special lady, 500 workouts to Dolores. Let's give a round of applause. Dolores, let's round up.
My name is Dolores. I work out at Fit Club, and I want to see you on the blue.